Let's see this ridiculous build and Mr. DJ spin the disc. Dear ladies and gentlemen, there you landed in the sky. This is the landing pad for every trolling people playing ESO since day one, and works. The mechanic works on Xbox, PS4, PC, all platform, same intended man. And here we go in, what have to offer the build? The fastest ulti rusher by the cheapest ulti costs, perma ultis, double effects in combination on the enemy, a trolling PvP PvE, a strong solo build, very sturdy with absurd heals, insane regen and the mediocre damage, high agility, kite DPS, trolling defense, a group player, very friendly, and the best ulti sets in game. First I show my PvP Batman build and then the PvE setup for this ultimate build by the race, class, stats, food and pot, set, skills, champ points and fashion build. Race. This is, here we have, what we have? 1k of health, 2310 of cold resistance and immune to the chill status effect, which is really helpful in the PvP, like here 1500 of stamina and every 10 seconds 5 of ultimate, which makes this combo with the sets and potion really insane and also very hard to kill build, 4k of resistances. The class, the sorcerer won by a small to the necromancer Nord by reducing the most possible versus ultimate per second wins, reduce cost by a half from all ultimates. Yeah, we're gonna take a look on the character sheet for attribute points, major prophecy. I need this on the main bar, just main bar. On the back bar, it's not slotted with which one the point improve because the other is too expensive. I need this major prophecy with the teeth together and minor prophecy from the dark conversion, which I buff from the back bar. In, for example, I will on the main DPS bar reach around 35k of max magicka with a 1300 of recovery, but I'm using 5 heavy. I have from my special troll setup, I have another 400 recovery sitting on a 2500 of recovery, magicka recovery. And okay, this is in the PvE now. Shit, 19k, I have 26k, I think, of health and a decent stamina pool with high stamina recovery. This naked stats without any potion here, because my potion actually have more recovery when I use the potion with the heroism, which boost that really insane. For the troll in my PvP, which I use with this Batman rusher, I use the Maelstrom Resto on the back bar, which is so good. And the resistance is around 32k with blood spawn. Yeah, it's really sturdy, very not for nothing why I'm fucking doing this fucking shit show. Just because the other one are so fucking jealous because I'm the motherfucking coolest motherfucking Swiss guy here in the whole world, you know? And they are jealous because of my channel. And when you have to remember something, when you are unique, you have to take a little bit critics good, you know, all day. People comes you annoying you the whole day, telling you what you have to do and what you supposed to do and how are you a noob and all, you know. Yeah, it looks like 1490 subs for all that heart which I gave for 1 year. It's normal that I'm not anymore motivated at the end, you know. So I mean, at the end I will explain you that I did that for first for subscriber or for fucking damn shit money, but it was for my motivation at all, that self, you know. So you can give just give me nothing, no, right? Nothing you have to give me, right? Nothing. was really disappointed for many out there, not just for the support from the YouTube, you know. It's zero support, just because I speak, my rhetoric, my speeches are really aggressive, you know. And so the algorithm of YouTube don't push me. I have to do all by myself. Look, the channel views, nobody was coming in my channel in 2 years, and at the end you asking you, I'm fucking demotivated, you know. You know how many times I cried for this fucking channel? Did you know that? You didn't know. I had a good start, you know, but then something has happened, you know. Bloodshed, people could sub you for free, but they won't, actually. They won't. Something what is free, you know. They have to criticize on the top, then instead to like or subscribe or press this fucking bell, you know. You know how much helps this, pressing the fucking bell? Nobody does this or wanna do this because they are lazy and they don't think about it. And so I cracked down, like I cracked, you know. My dream, I was so many times probably about 120 times on the delete button of my channel. Yes or no, yes or no, yes or no. For what the hell, what the fuck I'm doing this? So, for speaking with myself. This is okay, a few guys. But my followers don't comment too, you know. This is really hard for me, you know. This was hard for me. Misunderstood. And you know what I say you? Like other ones, big streamers, so they have never such a style or a uniquity, or how the fuck you wanna say this, be unique, you know. They are just the mainstream sucks. Very, very sad, man. Very sad about this. It is always the same when the people who deserve something, they never get it, and the assholes, they get it because they lack how in der Arsch, weißt du, ich meine. Tout le monde lèche le cul de l'autre pour quelques argent abonnement. Tutti leccano il culo perché non sanno cosa fare. Leccano il culo a quelli che hanno una cifra grande, ma quelli piccoli rimangono allo stesso posto e muoiono di brutto. Hast du verstanden, was ich gesagt habe? Haben Sie das verstanden, was ich alles gesagt habe? There a guy who can speak 5 different languages, and he speaks really handicapped and really, really, really middle English, but yeah. Tell me if I deserve it, this, yes or no? Because there I give to my channel. You can have it, man. You can have it. And this is the reason why I didn't go on. I had a good plan, but then from one to the other second, I had a break, and then the channel died. He died, but brutally died. And this made me really, really unhappy, frustration, but more being sad about it, because you guys even don't know how much I invest for making a stupid video which goes 9 minutes. This is 2 or 3 days of work, like 3 million cuts, like 100,000 million of gameplay for proving that on this channel you can just find good builds. But yeah, the mefa can't cannot and can't understand this, because they follow the mainstream and they actually don't know what I'm talking about. And so yeah, like Malcolm X, I'm really sorry about you with 5,000 subs. You make top content. Alcasto, Fangrush, and all the other ones you can throw away, you know, versus people like us, which have a little bit brain, you know. You can throw away these guys, man. They don't create proper, unique content. They just look around and yeah, this is like this is, you don't create something new, you just copy paste it and you explain it and all that you can read around, you know. But create something like me, them motherfuckers. And yeah, or you got it or you don't got it. You understand this? Or you have it or you don't have it. In my I thought about this then. If you do something not mainstream, you rest alone, you know. But this is not the sense of life, man. The sense was to bring variety in this life, you know. Everybody have to create something creativo, porco dio. Yeah. And at the end, what I forgot to say, I don't know if I have to go on again or to leave this channel or to delete this channel. I wanna donate this fucking channel, you know. I want to donate this fucking channel one who want to start YouTube, maybe, I don't know. Take it over. I give you this shit though. The subscribers are anyway nothing important in my life. They showed support, bringing support of push this thing that it jumps up, you know. But yeah, I'm really sorry for this subscriber who believed in me, and there I brutally failed, and this fail made me a little bit angry and also depressive. I was in my life I'm sick, you know. I have ADHD, hyperactivity deficit. So ADHD, so I don't know. I'm a fucking cripple. I'm crippled, you know. With language, with nervosity, with brain stories, with all that shit. I tell you guys how I started here, you know. I started to play on PS4, and all this fucking channel I done with on a hotspot, guys. You take your iPhone in your hand and you open a hotspot and then make all. I play Elder Scrolls Online with my hotspot, which is 4G, just for 4G is a very slow connection, you know. And everybody who just want can create a game channel, a ESO channel. Everybody who got an iPhone or a cell phone with the internet. I have all here around. I have all. My PS4 Pro works on with this hotspot. My PCs works with this hotspot. Just a hotspot. I don't have internet at home. do you even see how I was a noob And I even didn't speak this language, this English. I didn't speak it before. I invented all. I learned by myself a new language. I didn't know the English before, never. I know other languages, but I had enough balls for the... You see how I vomit already. I had the balls to making this, be a moderator, and stakes. You have to have a lot of big balls. You need courage for doing a YouTube channel and speaking about a channel. Yeah, this is very hard, man. It's very hard, but as I'm a little bit crazy, you know, I didn't have so shame. I never shamed me for anything in my life, and this was a really good thing. Never change you for something. I see so many people that changes about just because I'm famous now, you know, I'm a YouTuber, I know so many YouTubers. I got by my own a music channel who got over 200k of subscribers because I produce music, you know, and outside I game a little bit, and I made the small ESO channel. If you're gonna see the statistics on this channel with the subscribe number compared to how many channel views and all the likes versus dislikes, my channel is top. I should have minimum 24k of subscribers, but I have 1,000 because I was banned. A conspiracy, or I don't know. They tried to kill this channel, and they done a good job, man. You know, you can if you don't like what I say, you damn asshole, damn sucker. You can go in the option from this video and go to reclaim. You make this 3 times, your channel are closed. You take 3 strikes and you're fucked up. I had over 2 strikes, and then again a 3rd strike or something, just because of a small error I done. And so the whole algorithm, which is really important for a small channel to grow, they isolated my channel. So fucking asses, damn shit YouTube, take this fucking channel over now, and please go to delete this channel. You have to delete my channel, because by my own, it breaks my heart so much I cannot press the button, you know. I'm hurt for this. It hurts me to do, but motivation, this was the reason why was nothing anymore coming, because I left ESO for a couple of months. This is the truth. And I didn't play ESO in the last 2-3 months daily, 8 hours, how I done it 5 years. I played ESO 6 years, a whole 6 years, every day 8 hours in the last months. I made many mistakes, and this break me the neck. This was my own fault, you know. And so, from own bullshit, I learned a lot. And so, when I start a new channel, you can be sure I wanna be like a duty pie, you know. With gaming, you never can make subscribers, never. If you go for the greed, man, if you go for the greed, never go for the greed, man. The greed is the reason why this world is deaf, you know. why people kill each other, why all this misery, man, all this misery is because about you, your greed. If you greedy and you see just money instead of the humans, the man, you know, all what is important on this world, you forgot just about your greed, you know, your egoism. If you look by yourself and then you look for the other ones, always just me first and then the other ones, you want to be quickly alone, by yourself alone. And I hope with this fucking record I will lose all my subscribers, because this is which finally is my plan, you know. I cannot anymore, man. I cannot anymore. And I made a big good drama here, because today I'm very depressive. Yeah, man, it is like this, man. My father died, my wife died. I was a soldier, a motherfucking soldier my whole life, man. And I didn't have a sense in my life. And if you don't have a sense in your life, you have hope, you know, but then it goes quickly down, 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 down. So if you are still here for listen how I cried really hardly, I appreciate that. And yeah, maybe tell me quick what I can do about this fucking shit channel, how I can save it, or how I can do it that at the end finally I'm not so hurt about it. This was I was really dreaming so hard for be a moderator, for making you guys laughing, making you guys good builds, because I know the game better than Bethesda or Zenimax. I know this fucking game better than Bethesda itself or Zenimax or Alcast or, you know, Gilly the Rook, the Gilly, this damn fucking small nerd, how I already forgot his name. Oh damn, Gilly the Rogue, Gilliam the Rogue, Gilliam the Rogue. I'm here inside, but just because I cannot speak so, and I cannot I make all freestyle, I speak sometimes I tell something wrong, but I meant it right in my head, in my language, you know, but it comes over completely different. I thought, or I meant it in my head, you know, so I cannot exprimere. Ich kann mich nicht ausdrücken auf diesem scheiß Kanal auf Englisch. Je peux pas me exprimer sur ce channel, ce canal, et donc je me trouve dans une situation de merde, tu sais. Qu'est-ce que je dois faire? Qu'est-ce que je dois faire? Je sais pas. Sono proprio merda, ragazzi. Oh. Cioè, ho provato una cosa a fare qui, veramente. In inglese non ce lo faccio, e dunque me ne vado. Ja, ich habe es auf Englisch probiert, lange. Aber es fällt mir wirklich schwer, mich auszudrücken zu können auf eine Fremdsprache. Und er hat es auch noch so ein paar Missverständnisse gegeben. Viele, viele Missverständnisse auf diesem Kanal auch. Und ich war einfach ein Quereinsteiger. Als Psychopath habe ich das einfach quer mal probiert. Habe was gerissen. Dann wurde mir das Genick gebrochen. Und jetzt habe ich einfach keine Lust mehr, verstehst du? Und für die Schweizer genau gleich übrigens. Ich meine, ich bin ein gebürtiger Schweizer und wir reden mit meinem Akzent, der ist schlimmer als irgendwelcher Alcast oder keine Ahnung. Ja. Drauf geschissen, Jungs. Alles, was ich euch wollte sagen, ist, dass ich euch liebe. All what was important, I tried, and he was going not so good and not so straight how I thought before. But anyway, today is a really depressive day, and I just felt me really alone in this motherfucking world. And so if you wanna meet a real man, I mean, I was married, I had my life, you know, I had my fucking life, and in my head I'm still 18, I'm 38, my birthday was yesterday. This is Skyline Build. I hope you are not so mad with me. And anyway, if you are mad with me, just hit this fucking dislike button, who in my opinion is wrong that on YouTube exists a dislike button. This is really demotivated and very frustrated, this fucking motherfucking thumbs down, man. Go fuck yourself. And after, if you are still here, go to fucking unsubscribe my fucking channel and block me, man. Block me. This is better for you, because if some people really annoy me really much, if I find you, you know, in PvP, I just give you a Croatian kiss, you know, a Croatian kiss. Yeah, I'm really not a nice guy, and I'm not proud of it, but I'm on the way to changing me on the good manner, on the good way. And yeah, this is happen when you hit a dog for 25 years, and then you became psychopath like me, you know, like the Joker. Just kidding, guys, just kidding. I'm so fucking high right now. I smoked like 14 J's. I gave me how many, I don't know, man. Whiskey and popcorn the whole day. I hope you guys still enjoy it. So can be that I come back one day, but for the moment this is really, it's happened too much in my private life that I had bad luck, you know, guys. I had really bad luck, and I'm really sorry about this, about these guys who believed in me. Yeah, because there I posted maybe one third neither of this, what I'm knowing or what I'm playing or what I'm hiding here from you guys. Yeah, like that serious, just for like a motherfucking game. I done a YouTube channel for one game, and neither this is really, just making a channel for one game is really, you have to be crazy, huh? But there I did not just for one game, but also in a sector, in a game, niche. I don't know how to explain this. This is just one thema of I just posted trolls, you know. But what the fuck you think what I playing so outside? This is not my only YouTube channel, you know, but this was my baby, man, and there you motherfuckers break it, my neck, my motivation, and all my love for this channel, you know. Now it is of course my fault. First, if you don't post something, don't go up. But there I lost more subscriber than I have in Cypher, like in Cypher. I lost more than 1,490 subscribers, more than the actual sub button, which is kind of hard. If all was my fault, I don't know, man. But I think I motherfucker deserved something more attention, you damn assholes, man. Yeah, so I hope I gave you bad feelings now. And if you see Fight Club burn around DSO, just run away. Be nice with him, because he's nice also with you. But at the moment when he drives crazy, he became a beast. And then he makes and says things which he didn't wanted to say. I do you think that I like? Do you really think that I like this video to upload, man? I'm so fucking broken, and this is, that's the truth. I'm so fucking broken, and for this reason, people who waits for something on this channel, go and suck it, man. What you done for me? YouTube done nothing for me. I done just something for my community, and I done something for my world. For the world, not for my world, for your world, for the world, I created something, but this was not enough cool and enough good. And so I really speak all about my frustration out here from my soul. You really, guys, you can really suck my dick in future, because coming, looking, taking, and then leaving nothing there. This is not how the world works. You cannot, because I see this, you know. I see this, even if you don't think that I don't see this, I see this. That many suckers, how in English now? Right? There I gave you born. There I borned you. No, not borned. There I gave you light. I gave you the light of the life. So many second-hand ESO YouTuber came on my channel, look my idea, then recycled the idea and uploaded to his fucking channel with 50, 80, 100k of subscriber. Yeah. There are proofs for that, you know, that when you are unique and maybe a little bit special than the other one, that people it is all blood, shit and greed, how I said. Okay, I say goodbye, man, because there is 33 minutes. Holy shit, man.
Brotherhood is all men. If you don't have to share someone who can share your pleasure, what for a sense have the life, man? Think about it. So give more than take. Even more than take.
Fuck, you don't...
Die! Die! This is not a game, this is real life, you damn suckers! Holy shit! How people get wrong this way! Oh man, here I have another one for you, man. I hope you die about this. Final chapter is the same, me idiot. Yeah, man. Everybody look what's going down. Stop. For all these fellas which I lost in my life. Never lose your smile in your face because it's not worth it. And I don't kill myself after this song. Never. No, because it's just a channel. I kill just a channel. Stop. They are just numbers. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Nothing what is worth to be so much nerd sick like I was about this fucking I had not more to give, you know. Good night, fella. Forever in peace.
What's happened when YouTube gives a channel a mental sick guy, comes out just bullshit, you know. I'm pretty sure that people nervly, you know, the nerves which you have are tight, man, you know, in this world are all tight, man. Chill out, man, and don't search greed. Egoism is the last thing you can get on this world. It's come so badly back to you, I assure you. Yeah. Cool, man. I had my fun, no? I had here my fun. That will cost my life, man. My YouTube life, but who cares, man?
I'm so happy that I'm already rich with money. This was just some kind of words which I missed. And this really unmotivated me. Because there... I'm simply not made it for this. And for saying the last words, see, I never make... I never wanna kill me for money. I lost so many people on this fucking life, because I'm already almost 40 years old. Older I get, more people I watch how they get depressive and they die slowly, alonely.